Okay, so today we did a ballistics experiment where we take this ball. For the contest, the students were asked to shoot the ball horizontally, take whatever measurements they wanted, and from those calculations, they were supposed to figure out the speed that the ball was shot out of the gun. The winning team you saw today, it was a lot of fun. The winning team was CJ and Rohan.